So I'm so prepared, I'll just read a couple of way new things. This first one is the actual second one. I'll start with the first one. That I wrote at like 5 o'clock on a Sunday morning after no sleep with Wolfie Jägermeister and possibly Fireball and possibly Bourbon. Anyway, they don't call it sacred geometry for nothing, kid. That's the title and also the chorus. It may be a song, I don't know. They don't call it sacred geometry, kid, but nothing can spare you from a cascading array of satyry. Everyone's a hypocrite. How do we know? We know. Transmission. We got to chill, dissolve this chip of light on our shoulders. Aliens. Aliens are out to get us. That's what the 50s taught me. They don't call it sacred geometry for nothing, kid. Oral clarity. What do you want? Array your answers like some grand army. What are your movements? When the grasshopper swarms? Where is your facility to contain this moment, to train this eye ever closer to the dash? They don't call it. The posters say the Reds are the worst kind of aliens. The posters say the refugees are the worst kind of aliens. The green nuns of the revolution are too busy producing optimum creaking. Nothing sacred. The geometry of the moment. This chip, our shoulders, a lot. And this is the sequel written at 5:28 a.m. Breaching castles in cloud space. I got a thing about clouds. The vector it comes, no flow. Data to toe, the urge to know. Magnets hook your soul. The future is all confounded. Cloud befell, belligerent authority formed by market forces. Watching every keystroke, space ever keystall. Our great and powerful toys. The flow in vectors, it comes. Our toys watching like great and powerful friends. The past has already happened somewhere else.